things weren't going very well. We'd landed somewhere, from the looks of it, prehistoric. I was slightly concerned when Bentley broke out the dinosaur repellent, but that was the least of my worries. The crash landing had damaged the van, so the time machine wasn't working properly. Not only was traveling back to Paris impossible, but we couldn't even raise Dimitri on the transceiver. Also, we still had no idea how Le Paradox had managed to develop his own time machine. And that was a scary thought. Carmelita was still really hot about things. I just wanted a chance to explain, to tell her how sorry I was for getting her mixed up in all of this. Before we had a chance to talk, she stormed off in a rage. I tried going after her, but I figured that wasn't the best idea. Our conversation would have to wait, at least until she holstered that pistol. We decided the first order of business was figuring out where and when we were. And then, how we were going to repair the van. Otherwise, we'd have to get used to living in a cave. Permanently.
Sly Cooper and the gang in Clan of the Cave Raccoon. Alrighty. Seems pretty cool. Prehistoric kind of stuff. Alrighty guys, welcome back. It is time to get started on episode 3 here in Sly Cooper, Thieves in Time. We are going to check the thief net like always. It's like the main habit I have. I don't even think we have enough coins to do anything, so let's just get out of here and switch on over to Sly and start things up. Seems like this is going to be a pretty interesting episode. We saw dinosaurs and stuff. So I'm thinking, you know, prehistoric. That's what they were saying. That's what Sly said, at least, during the cutscene. Gotta take a sip of water here. Oh yeah, got my water and I'm ready to go. Probably a reconnaissance mission is what we usually do, like always. I'm sure you guys know the routine. Alright. Man, this loading is taking forever. There we go. Gungatho Valley, 10,000 BC. Now that is a good amount of time. Look at those guys up there. Those, what are they called? Pterodactyls? Something like that. Oh, that's a big one right there. Hopefully. We're probably going to see some sort of a dinosaur type of guards or something. All right, where do we need to go? Follow this arrow, which is... Oh, Stone Age Reconnaissance. Yep. Exactly as I guessed, we got some reconnaissance to do. Okay. So we have to get up there somehow. It looks like we have to go all the way over there to take that vine. Oh, look, there's a guard right there. What the hell is that thing? Oh, is it like a mammoth? That's pretty cool. Silent obliteration. Oh, look. Hey, look, little baby dinosaur. He's dead. Alright, so we got mammoths. What is that? Oh. Still not used to these Minocchion controls. What is that, a penguin? I have no idea. Oh, okay. What is that thing over there, a cougar? Alright, so we've got mammoths, penguins, and cougars. Maybe that isn't a penguin, I'm not sure. What is up with this music, though? Gunga. Okay. I guess they have some sort of weird language here. Oh, man. Oh, okay. He's not a guard. He was just a little animal. Here's the other type of guard. What is that? Some sort of bird? We're gonna kill this bird. Oh man. Alrighty. Enough messing around with the prehistoric guards. Let's can we go up this? No? How do I get up where I need to go? Right here? I need to get up there. Do I bounce off this or something and fly over there? Oh man, that didn't work too well. There we go. Oh, okay, I can just climb up this. I don't need to fly over to it. There we go. Now we can run along here. Watch out for the pterodactyls. Jump on up and start the reconnaissance mission. This is really interesting. Let's see what's going on.
Bad news just got worse, Sly. Looks like a couple of pieces of the time drive broke off in that crash landing. I need you to track down the missing components ASAP. Fortunately, the advanced trajectory management processor is still functional, so I was able to calculate their most likely positions. Unfortunately, they seem to have landed in some dangerous terrain. The temporal sprocket appears to have fallen close to some pterodactyl nests, and I'm afraid one of these prehistoric penguins might have gotten its flippers on the gravity encabulator. Oh, they may look cute, but those little devils are nasty. This isn't gonna be a simple pickup, Sly. Get some photos of their precise locations, and I'll analyze them to formulate a plan. But watch your back. I don't think we're the first guests at this party. See the structure on that mountain? It appears to be some kind of conveyor belt system. Definitely not Ice Age technology. Get a picture of that machinery, too. I smell a rat. Or possibly something even worse.
Alrighty, so we have the set of things that we need to take
Bentley,
pictures of. Three pictures.
Have you heard anything from Carmelita?
Sorry, Sly. I think maybe she just needs to cool off. For what it's worth, I'm just as worried about Penelope.
I know, pal. Gonna get her back. I promise.
Alrighty, so Sly is still worried about Carmelita. Because I guess she got mad at him. Anyways, we have to go take some pictures. Let's go do that. And, okay, here we go. There's going to be a mammoth here. Silent. Obliterate him. And then I see a bottle over there. So those were penguins. I was correct. I was correct about the penguins. Bentley said they're pretty mean, so I guess we're going to have to go ahead and see what happens with those guys. Does that guy have a bow? Are those, like, bow-wielding saber-toothed tigers or something? I don't know. What's up here? Oh, statue. Statue of what? Oh man, who's this guy? I'm guessing he's going to be the boss of this area, just because I don't know why else there would be a gigantic statue. Alright, do we take a picture of... Do we have to go in there? Oh no, we don't have to. There's the conveyor belt.
Okay, that conveyor belt does not belong here. The question is, what is it being used for?
Oh man, this oh, take the picture. Man, there we go. One of the pterodactyls has the temporal sprocket.
Very nice, Sly. Getting a shot of that pterodactyl took some skill.
Yeah, let's come back when I don't look so appetizing.
Alrighty, so we took both of the pictures over here, so we're gonna fly on over and go check out the... Oh, here's a penguin. See? He just runs away from me. He's not dangerous at all. What is Bentley talking about? He's just a cute little penguin. He's not gonna hurt anything. Alrighty, let's head on over to... Oh man, we almost got seen. We almost got seen by the mammoth. Does he have any loot? None of these guys have loot. I'm gonna steal their coins anyways, you know, just for the heck of it. We need to start saving up coins to get power-ups and stuff. We're kinda low on power-up level, I guess you could say. Oh man. Silent obliterate. Can I not silent obliterate? Okay, wait, what? Alright, I guess he's dead anyways. I don't know what just happened there, but that was kinda weird. Oh, there's the penguin right there. Hello, Mr. Penguin. Just gonna take a picture of you really quick, if you don't mind. Hey, where are you going? Where the hell did he go? What am I supposed to do here? Oh, there he is. Hello. Hey, wait, where are you going? This guy keeps running away from me. Oh, there he is up there. I can't see him up there. Am I not able to take pictures of him? Or, I mean, I have to, but how do I do it? See, okay, there he is. Alright. Man, if I could control this a little bit better. Okay, I know he's coming out on this side over here. Can run, but you can't hide, little penguin. Okay, apparently we can't take pictures of him on the lower levels. We have to get up higher. And I fell. I don't know, like, where we're supposed to go to take a picture of him, like a clear shot. Looks like we might have to get up somewhere. Like, over there, somehow. So let's go over there, climb this vine, so that we can get up higher to get a better shot of him. Just up here, I think. If I could actually climb around instead of falling. There we go. Okay, yeah, this looks like the best spot to take a picture of him. We just have to wait for him to come up onto the very top level, and then try it out, I guess. Or maybe we can take a picture up here, I have no idea. Alright, I'm just gonna wait for him to come out. Does he come out right there? I have no idea. I guess we'll wait and see. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Oh, there we go. Okay. Gravity and combobulator, I think.
Perfecto, Sly! I'll find a way to pry the encagulator out of their dastardly beaks.
I don't know, Bentley. These little guys don't look so bad to me.
Yeah, they don't look too bad.
Look for a building that resembles an arena, and let's take a closer look. My thermal vision is picking up a lot of activity there.
You got it, pal.
Alrighty, so we're going to head on over where Bentley's telling us to go, because Bentley knows all. So, oh man, I'm seen. I am seen. What kind of attacks does he have? Is he throwing rocks? Oh, he has a slingshot. Get out of here. Get out of here with that slingshot. Get out of here with your slingshot. I ain't messing around, Mr. Mammoth. You gonna die someday? Maybe? Yeah, there we go. About time.